George Day, who is an educator, Canadian educator, says inclusion is not just about bringing people into what already exists. It's about making new space and a better space for everyone.
Agreed that we were multicultural, multiracial, multi-ethnic, multi-religious. And at the same time, I was questioning, where was the black presence, or where is the black presence in that discussion?
There is often a lot of unacknowledged black Canadian history, and it's our job to make sure that those untold stories get heard. And of course, this is a very personal evening for me. I'm so thrilled to have my dad's work acknowledged in this way, and this piece is so important and means so much to so many people. And to see that it is truly timeless is something that I think he would be so proud of.
Canada has its own black history. Why not tell our own unique story? That would become my dream.
We cannot talk about Canadian history and delete, omit, nullify a whole set of history of peoples. And though I'm talking and we're talking about black Canadian history, I still think we have history of our indigenous peoples. We have history of so many that are not within the textbook, not in the curriculum, not in the modules that classroom teachers are using.
Placing the images of Canadian black history to the music of Canadian icon jazz pianist and composer Oscar Peterson is only a trigger, a reminder that there is a rich, proud Canadian black history to be known. It was written in 1962. It is internationally known and was used as an inspiration for the civil rights movement in the 60s in the United States.